Welcome back in here, 8:45. Time to take your mind off the negativity around us with today's daily distraction. The gang is all here for this. What do you have, Jason?
Oh, man, this is a good one. All right, you guys remember last week we had a video from the from Gina Daniels, her family, and Cornelius. Paige, you talked about it. It was the glow stick where she was trying to go to bed, and every time she'd turn the lights out, the family would have glow sticks going. Well, they made another one. They are super creative. This time, it's a twist on a 90s sitcom. Take a look. When I wake up in the morning and the alarm gets out of warning, I don't think I'll ever make it on time. By the time I grab my books and I give myself a look, I'm at the corner just in time to see the bus fly by. It's all right, cause I'm saved by the bell. Come on now. Look at this. I mean, you guys have got to follow. You've got to follow her family, her Facebook page, because every week they're putting out a new video. By the way, Gina is a former Navy combat photojournalist, so she knows a thing or two about shooting video and being in the trenches. And right now, I'm not sure which one is more difficult, being indoors during the coronavirus or when she was a photojournalist in the Navy. But job well done, and I can't wait to show new ones every week. Thanks, by the way, to Brian Christensen, who keeps tipping me off on this.
Yes. Oh, so cute.
That's good,
we got pictures
man.
Here from